Hello everybody, today I will be showing you how to steal any car without getting a wand level in GTA 5 story mode. First, you will need an empty spot in your garage. Then, go into your pause menu and go into Directors mode. Once you are in Directors mode, turn off Restricted Areas, Wanted Level, and turn on Invincibility. Once you do that, select what actor you want to be. Then, steal the car that you want. After you steal the car that you want, drive it back to your garage. Then, park the car in your garage. Lastly, go out of director's mode and back into story mode, and your car that you stole will save in your garage. Thanks for watching, everybody. If you want to see more videos like this one, please like and subscribe.